Okay, so I'm making this video because people ask me about this, and I want to make a video about this because people are very confused on what to do. So, if you guys see this and you're a YouTuber, you're legally required to comply with the chill blah 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 COPPA. Basically, what this means is that in the video details, this is the video details of how to make a thumbnail for YouTube. You have to hit either yes or no for this question right here. Is this video made for kids? You need to, regardless of location, you need to either pick a yes or no. And it gives you this question mark here, or this question right here. You can open up the new tab. It tells you what follows underneath, made for kids. It basically means children are the primary audience based on the factors described below. For me, that's an automatic no. My content is made for children, yes, teens, and maybe even adults, depending on certain adults that watch my content. Because I know a few 21 year olds, 22, around that age gap, watch my content. And yeah. And it says here, children are not the primary audience, but the video is still directed to children based on the factors below. When deciding whether or not your channel is made or blah blah blah, you consider various factors. Subject matter of the video, educational content for preschoolers. Yeah, see, okay, so that's a big hint that what it means by kids, it means very, very, very young, like a very, very young audience. And so for most of y'all that ask this question to me, most likely your content's not made for preschoolers or kindergartners or first grade, second grade, third grade. Most likely, it's gonna be made for, around the teens, maybe a bit younger, like 12, 11, 10, but 10 at most. Maybe 9 and, or 8 or whatever, but 10 at most, you should say. So overall, if you do see this, just simply hit no. But let's just read through it. Whether the children are wait whether children are your intended or actual audience for the video, whether the video includes child actors or models, no. I don't have that. Whether the video includes characters, celebrities, or loyal, yeah, blah 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 blah. Whether the language of the video is intended for children to understand, whether the video includes activities that appeal to children, such as play, acting, simple songs, games, early education, whether the video includes songs or is a poem for children, and other information you might have, yeah. So basically, most likely, just pick no. How old is a kid? The age for a kid in the United States is defined as anyone underneath the age of 13. However, the age of a kid may be higher in other countries. So consider the factors described above, approximately given to, So their definition of a kid, well, in the United States at least, it's anyone underneath the age of 13. Sometimes teenagers consider themselves as kids, because technically they're not adults, but at the same time they're not exactly like young. So yeah. But anyways, overall, like I said before, once again, the main important thing that you need to do, hit no, it's not made for kids. All right, most of you guys don't have videos made for kids, most likely watching, it's mainly for nursery rhymes. It's mainly for, just content regarding the main audience as a toddler, preschooler, whatever. So if your content does not target that specific audience, just hit no. If it does, sure, yes. But in my opinion, hitting yes, even if it is, I don't like the fact that the personalized ads and notification won't be available. But overall, hit no. Got it? Anyways, take care and bye!